wrestling fans, and welcome to NWA Pro Wrestling, television's most exciting hour. And have we got an exciting one for you this week. Already action in the ring, and what a team. Wahoo McDaniel, Ronnie Garvin against TJ Khan and Black Bart. My partner, Johnny Weaver, here with me. And Johnny, since my parents always taught me to be polite, I'm going to welcome our co-host again, Jim Cornette and Bubba. Jim?
Well, Bob Caudle, it's your pleasure to have you with you today. And right now, we've got a match going on in the ring. Ronnie Garvin, the man with the hands of stone, and Wahoo McDaniel, as he likes to call himself, the man with the hands of steel, against Teijo Khan, a member of Paul Jones's army, and Black Bart, the Mid-Atlantic Heavyweight Champion. And I'm kind of enjoying the thing myself. What about you?
Oh, I think it's just a great combination when you get those two together. I think they're just tremendous wrestlers.
They certainly are. Teijo and Black Bart are a couple of excellent wrestlers. They're one of my favorite combinations.
I'm talking about the chief, the Indian chief, and I'm talking about the man with the hand of the... Look at that right hand.
I see that right hand. I also see that Ronnie Garvin used several illegal maneuvers there on Teijo, but don't worry. Like I said, Teijo Khan and Black Bart, a great combination, and I think they're going to do just fine. Just as soon as they got Garvin and the chief felt out and see what their weaknesses are, Bob. You know, Bubba, as a matter of fact, Bubba, earlier on, he was telling me that he was enjoying the match himself, and that's pretty good because Bubba doesn't enjoy a lot of things in life.
I was going to ask you, every time I see you right close to you, almost within elbow's length, I see Big Bubba right there next to you, Jim.
That's exactly right, and he has an awfully long elbow's length, but he's here to make sure that nothing happens to me. After all, as co-host of the program, I shouldn't be involved in any altercations, so Bubba's just here to make sure that none of these people that are jealous of me, none of these people that want to get after me, harm me in any way, so that I can show you the proper way to do a wrestling television program, and that's exactly what we're doing, Bob Caudle. One of the greatest wrestling programs, if not the greatest, in the world today. Thanks to me.
Jim, I have to agree with you about it being such a great program. NWA Pro Wrestling, the very finest athletes in the world, and what I think is the greatest sport in the world, professional wrestling.
And Garvin right now, he is a thinking wrestler. I'll give him that. He had the abdominal stretch on Teijo Khan, but he didn't think quite well enough because he was too close to the ropes, and Teijo managed to get in there. The referee called for the break. Now Tejo's got him backed up in the corner, working on the midsection, taking away Garvin's win.
Just think, when you get two men in like Ronnie Garvin and Wahoo McDaniel, Garvin with his hands of stone, and Wahoo
McDaniel...
Well,
look at those hands. Wait a minute. Look at Teijo Khan's hands. He laid about three or four hard left hands to Garvin's chest and chin area. Garvin comes back. I think he's got the man around the throat. I'm not sure.
Jim, you know that nobody but nobody chops like Wahoo McDaniel.
Well, I can think of a few people that have some hard chops, Bob Caudle. Wahoo McDaniel is not the only guy around that can throw a chop. Nature Boy Ric Flair can throw a few chops himself. I've seen him do it on numerous occasions. And now Garvin's got a problem staying out of the corner in this match, Bob Caudle. Teijo got him in the corner again, throws him out. Garvin, he thought there. He hung on to the arm. Now he comes up with the arm bar.
It was a good move on Garvin to stay right with the arm, roll right on through it, keep the arm bar when they hit the mat. So that tells you not only that Garvin is a great athlete and got those hands of stone, but he's a quick thinker in the ring also.
He's a thinker, and I hope Teijo didn't have too heavy a supper because he just planted both feet in his midsection. Now, but look at that. He's scraping his fingernails down the man's back. You're telling me that's legal in professional wrestling? That's against the rules, and I'm sure that Wahoo McDaniel's not going to be in the ring more than about 30 seconds before he breaks the rules. Well, there you go. Karate to the man's throat. That's not legal either.
Wahoo McDaniel with Teijo Khan coming off of the ropes. Now he goes after Black Bart.
Look at that. He goes over and he hits Black Bart. Bart gets in the ring to defend himself, and a referee orders Bart out like he'd done something wrong. What kind of justice is that? Now you see the disadvantage to making Black Bart mad. He's pounding Wahoo's brains out in the corner.
He's also ripping and clawing at his eyes and his face.
Well, he got hit first. He had the right to. Wahoo McDaniel drew first blood in that particular encounter, and now he's paying the price for it. Teijo and Bart, they haven't teamed up regularly, but they're showing some good teamwork there, keeping the man in the corner. Well, okay, maybe not good enough teamwork because they made the tag to Garvin.
That was Wahoo with that somersault across the ring for the tag. And we've got another tag as Garvin tags Wahoo out.
Look at that. It was a double team.
We talked about the chop.
It was a double team. It took both of them to do it, Bob Caudle.
There go the lights out for Teijo Khan.
A closed fist by Ronnie Garvin, and the pin by Walter McDaniel. Garvin, not even the legal man in the ring. That victory ought to be stricken from the record books. That didn't show me anything, and I'm a hard man to impress anyway.
The big chop by the Chief Wahoo McDaniel. Right here, we're going to see Black Bart try to interfere. Ronnie Garvin will enter the ring. And a man with a hands of stone, watch this punch from right field. Ronnie Garvin lays him out. The winners of the match, Chief Wahoo McDaniels and Ronnie Garvin.